बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, सलाम अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातु। विद ग्रेट प्राइड एंड ऑनर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ बेसिक हायर एंड टेक्निकल एजुकेशन जॉइंस द रेस्ट ऑफ द वंशमरो कम्युनिटी इन सेलिब्रेटिंग द फाउंडिंग एनिवर्सरी ऑफ द वंशमरो ऑटोनोमस रीजन इन मुस्लिम मिंडानाओ ऑन January 21. Furthermore, allow me to convey my warm greetings and congratulations to all my colleagues in the warm cabinet and the Bangsamoro Transition Authority, whose inventiveness, hard work, patience and dedication have brought us where we are now. Indeed, there are many reasons for us to celebrate this historic day despite these trying times, including the COVID-19 pandemic. In the last 2 years, the warm leadership tirelessly worked to lay the foundation of an effective, transparent, inclusive and genuine autonomous government. We've had in-depth discussions about how best to deliver vital education, health, economic and social services for the Bangsamoro people, irrespective of their religion, culture or political beliefs. The warm government has also shown steely determination under the moral governance principle to discourage and ultimately obstruct all pro-violent practices that have besieged this region for a long time. As I often say, we are at a critical moment in our history where we have that precious opportunity to challenge the status quo and shape the Bangsamoro region's future towards peace, justice, and prosperity. Bear in mind that the forces of evil are still very active to deny our people the fruits of our almost 50 years of armed struggle and 17 years of hard, harsh, and protracted negotiations. If we are not vigilant, they will relegate all of us to oblivion. For us in the MLA-led BARM will not betray the memory, the sacrifices, and the devotion exemplified by those who came before us to fight for the Bangsamoro right to self-determination if we do not serve our people with integrity and honor. Hence, I want to reiterate our unwavering commitment to finding sustainable solutions to our current problems and safeguarding the future of the Bangsamoro for the next generation. I want to extend my sincerest gratitude to everyone who expressed their trust and confidence in the BARM. On this unforgettable day, I want to commend everyone for all the efforts you have placed in realizing our accomplishment in the interest and welfare of the Bangsamoro people. Maraming salamat po. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.